So a lot of folks always ask what kind of crops they can grow in aquaponic systems. And the answer to that is almost anything. You can grow anything from tomatoes, kind of traditional greenhouse crops, tomatoes, cucumbers, that kind of thing, to traditional NFT crops like lettuce and salad greens. I tend to focus more on greens and herbs, primarily because they're really high dollar crops and they're on very fast turns. So when I talk about turns, what I'm talking about is the time it takes from the seedling going into the system to the mature plant coming out and going to market. So when you focus on crops that have really fast turns, crops like lettuce and mustard greens, collard greens, all those different greens, and then crops like basil, mint, that kind of thing, what you do is you're minimizing your liability, so the cost of them being in the system, plus you're maximizing your returns as a function of time. So what it does is it reduces your risk while your crops are in the greenhouse, but it also gives you a high dollar crop. So we grow everything from lettuce to spinach. Here I've got a little freshly planted tower of baby spinach here, and this has only been in the system for about a week, so it's still got a ways to go. But in about 4 or 5 weeks, we'll start harvesting on this tower, and we'll keep on harvest on it for a while, and it'll give us a really good return. So we grow, you know, a whole bunch of different stuff, but I always encourage folks that are starting out to focus on greens and herbs. Pretty much anything that's considered a green or called a green, lettuce, and then just about any kind of fast-growing herb like mint or basil or chives, stuff like that is going to be a really good bet for getting going in these systems. And they're good trial crops too if you're just getting started, because you're not going to lose a whole lot of money or time if you have a failure. So we take out our seedlings, plant them here. I'm just going to do 8 on this tower, and we'll pull the insert.